Here in D-Lo, we love our golf carts. We drive them everywhere.
Ready, set, go!
They're cheap. They're easy. They only use a couple of gallons of gas a month.
Hey, Pop.
But here's the catch. Turns out golf carts are illegal on the streets of Mississippi, which means me and all my residents are criminals. And that's gotta change.
You'll have to pry this golf cart from my cold, dead hand.
I'm not giving up my golf cart.
Try and take my golf cart. I dare you.
So the way I see it, we've got three choices. We can break the law, give up our golf carts, or put up a fight.